era mais. What's up, Jamie? How we doing? We all ready. All right, we're starting off tonight with a personal break for Jamie Break Kings basketball. Football Pick Your Team is going to be next. All right, so in this, you get three cards per box. I think two of them have to be graded. They're all rookie cards, I believe. Let's see. They're expensive. I also have three boxes of this in soccer, but that really hasn't moved. Good luck, Jamie. Premium basketball edition. Oh, they're right on top. They're not. Okay. So the first one is a 2018 Prism Devontae Graham. And that's a Gem Mint 10 rookie card. Prism Graham. Gem Mint rookie card. SGA. This is a Panini Hoops. Gem Mint. It's also a 10. SGA Clippers. Gem Mint. And the final hit is LeBron James, what? 2003 Upper Deck City Heights, LeBron James 9 Mint. Wow. Oh, man. 2003 Upper Deck City Heights, LeBron James, centering 9, edges and corners 9, surface 9.5. It's graded a 9 mint. He looked so much smaller when he was younger. All right, so the LeBron James from 2003, and then we got 2018 Panini Hoops SGA, which is a Gem Mint 10, and a Devontae Graham Gem Mint 10. I guess the way they put them in the box, you know the bottom one's going to be the big hit. Congratulations, Jamie, on the LeBron James. I hope you're happy with that. Now we got the football pick your team. Number 35. And Jamie, thank you for the LT. If you guys want to get on Noir Basketball, I think we're down to three spots left. Noir Basketball, box break. $175, you get three teams, including one in the top 10, one in the middle 10, and one in the bottom 10. So Noir has three spots left, I believe. And I think there's a mini going too, if you want to get in on that. If you don't want to try to spend $175, you want to try to get in. Take a shot at a discounted price with a mini. This is a nice little five box. So we got Prism draft picks, Chronicles draft picks, Luminance, and Leaf Metal. And we also have an autographed jersey, Hit Parade. And what else do we have today? I think we have a Hit Parade football jersey and also mini helmets going tonight too. I know we got so much stuff on the page, things probably get lost in the shuffle. But they both carried over from yesterday. We have jerseys and mini helmets. They're not normal mini helmets, they're special edition mini helmets. And we are going to be breaking out Gold Rush basketballs today. We did the first one of that, so that's exciting. And of course, we have multiple museum breaks going. If museum number two sells out tonight, how many teams are left on that? Do you know? Museum number two sells out tonight, we will post three and four. All right, there's four teams left in museum two. So if that sells out, I'll post three and four. Actually, let's just post three and four, James, at 8:30. Well, whatever, the next two. 7 and 8 or 9 and 10, whatever. We'll post another case at 8:30. Put a thing on the Facebook page, a post announcement. I said 14, not 14. Yeah, oh, 14? Yeah. Oh, okay, forget it. Yeah, don't put another one up there. Get this. All right. Tariq Black starts us off for the Colts, right? He's Michigan Colts. He wants to come now? I just left him. Yeah. Yeah, Tariq Black is a Colt. Etienne, Phillip Rivers, that's a little cracked ice, and Kellen Mond are all prisms. Okay, so there's 14 left in museum number two, so we'll give that a day. If that doesn't sell out, I know a lot of people want the teams that got sucked up quick, so I want to run another one, but I don't want it to linger, so we'll let that one sell out first. All right, our second autograph, Racy McMath. I never saw this one before. Racy McMath. It looks like LSU. How do I not know these guys? He's a Tennessee Titan. Kendrick. Yeah, the Angels, obviously, the whole Ohtani hype and, you know, Museum has some crazy hits in there. So, anybody watch the Diamond Icons break last night? Holy cow. James was on fire. He pulled three 1-of-1s. That Lou Gehrig was amazing. Yeah. Linebacker Isaiah McDuffie, Boston College Eagles. That's the 199. Toy Hunter 101, nice. Yeah, he's in museum, it seems like. I remember in previous years pulling him. He's a Green Bay Packer, McDuffie. Justin. What up, Justin? Darren Waller. Raiders. Nice Kyle Pitt. Crusade. Kyle Pitts. Ron Bray. And Owosu Koromo. How do you say his name? Owosu Koromo? Koromo? Moa? Koromoa? Owosu Koromoa. That's your boy, Notre Dame. Sage Surratt S-squared. Did he go to Cleveland? Hopefully we'll have some good luck tonight. Jalen Phillips from the U. Edge rusher, Miami Dolphins. Matthew Hurt. What's up, Matt? Koromoa. Kirk Cousins. Najee Harris. So I was listening to the radio and Colin Cowherd mentioned Chuba. Chuba Hubbard. Yeah, 3 101s, and one was a Lou Gehrig with four diamonds, Rich. Right? It had four diamonds? That's crazy. Oh, your boy again, Rich. Did you get the Saints?
Yeah.
You will. I'm only starting tonight. I'm going to go to about 9:30. James is finishing. Oh, by the way, Rich, Wes picked out the box. So you got to give credit where credit's due, Wes. To Wes. J.C. Horn. There's only one box to pick from, though. So he didn't have much of a choice. Davis Mills, Houston Texans. Jet, what up, Jet? Where you been, buddy? It's Mac Jones. Kyle Pitts is numbered. No, I was just joking and said he picked the Diamond Icons box. Zach Wilson. That's Zach Wilson's number to 99. Three Zach Wilsons in one pack. Trey Lance. Another Pitts. Yeah, listen, this autograph basketball, you could pick a guy and you get three guys or four guys? Four guys. So you get five guys And it's two basketballs, a half a case. And it's a pretty sick checklist. 70 people on the checklist. Well, there was only one box of icons left, and it was sitting on the desk. All right, nice silhouette. 2-2. 2-2 Atwell, LA Rams, Millie. Nice. One day Rich is trying to give you a raise, Wes. The next day he's trying to fire you. Another Zach Wilson. You know, 3 weeks from tomorrow is the Hall of Fame game. You guys realize that? Football is knocking on the door. That's 3 weeks from tomorrow. Darren Hall, San Diego State. I guarantee he's not in. Oh, yeah, he is. Atlanta Falcons. Ron Bray. Devontae Smith, Najee Harris. Well, I think the Steelers play the Cowboys first game. I think Big Ben wants to go out a winner. He's had a long career. And Jamar Chase is a prism. I don't know. Everybody was talking about because the Steelers' offensive line is horrible. Or they got Najee Harris. They're still going to put five offensive linemen out there. And they're going to try to block. You know what I mean? It's not like they're a bunch of scrubs. They're NFL players. They have pride. I don't know. We'll see what happens. All right, the final autograph is Washington football team Dax Milne, wide receiver out of Brigham Young. I guess he was Zach Wilson's target. And Milne is to 149. So 10 is an optic rated rookie. Another Jamar Chase. Let's see what we get out of Luminance. Now we're definitely going to have fantasy football. Maybe I'll do a survivor pool. I don't know. Let me look into it. Justin Herbert, last year's darling. Chargers, Kedrick. I'm definitely going to have like a pro fantasy football and a fun fantasy football. Well, you know, maybe we can run some other contests. Josh Allen is one of 50. Okay, well, last year you did not whoop me because Alex Chu took over the team in the draft because I messed up, and so I had to take it. I had to take the beating from you. But this year I'll be running my own team. And you know what that means? Bad news for you. Carlos Basham Jr., Buffalo Bills, and that's to 100. I'm not blaming him. It was his team. I didn't help him make a pick, and I didn't set a lineup the whole year. Flash Adams. IJ Harris to 99. I don't have to draft him in the first round. I'll get Daniel Jones late. Nobody's going to take Daniel Jones. Micah Parsons, Dallas Cowboys. It's a rookie luminance auto. So the first two were stickers. Oh, no, that was only one sticker. Well, I don't know if this is going to be a sticker or not. Let's see if the last one. Millie Mann, that's you, buddy. There's a Mac Jones rookie. Patrick Sertan Jr. to 299. I don't know who my sleeper quarterbacks are going to be. I'm not going to be taking a quarterback early, I'll guarantee that. Not before the sixth round, that's the earliest. I got to have two running backs and three wide receivers, or three running backs and two wide receivers. Okay, that Micah Parsons is going to be the on-card because this Kellen Mond is a sticker. So the Vikings get a Mond to 50. Bill Stiff. JJ. I'm so mad, JJ. I had your box, a big box packed with your three bats, jerseys, all kinds of stuff. And I'm like, well, I got two more bats going last night. I said, well, I'll ship the box. You probably won't get another bat. And then you want another bat. So everything's coming to you except for the last bat. AJ Brown to 35 for the Titans. You and Ryan had unbelievable luck with the bats. You each had won four bats, I think. All right, let's finish with watching the detectives. All right, Kenneth Gainwell. He's a running back out of Memphis. Another Memphis running back. Philadelphia Eagles, 17 to 60. Mike Kozlowski, you're on the board. The Patriots always seem to get an autograph. Barmore must have signed a million autographs. Christian Barmore, New England Patriots, Jet. And that's a low number, Jet. That's 2 of 4, my friend. 2 of 4. Quiddy Pay. Nice, State Pride. It's got a pink border. Indianapolis Colts. Kiko. 25 of 25. And Khalil Herbert. Khalil. Is he a Charger? Let me look him up because I can't remember what he is. Touchdown King, Khalil Herbert. That's 14 of 25. Oh, Chicago Bears. My bad. DJ George. All right. The final autograph is Kyle Trask, Tampa Bay Bucks, Jet. This is an armed and dangerous purple. We hit a lot of quarterbacks in this break, but we didn't hit one of the big dogs. 5 of 7. We hit like at least 5 quarterback autographs. All right, we'll do a recap, and then we'll do the jersey. Kyle Trask is 5 of 7 for the Bucks. Yeah. Adopted brother. No, not Trask. I like Trask, though, for a Florida quarterback. Okay, so we did get some ton of rookies. Zach Wilson's were wild. Trey Lance. Freiermuth. Nice Philip Rivers. Kellen Mond. We got a Zach Wilson, the 99. Josh Allen was the 50. And the A.J. Brown was the 35. Only 2 relics. We got the Herbert. And Tutu Atwell. All right, for autographs, Trask to 7. Herbert for the Bears. Quiddy Pay for the Colts. And that was to 25. Barmore, Patriots. Gamewell, Eagles. Kellen Mond for the Vikings to 50. Micah Parsons. Basham for the Bills. Dax Milne, football team. Darren Hall. Davis Mills, Texans. Ian Book, Saints. That's 4 quarterbacks right there. Phillips for the Bills. McDuffie, McMath, and Tariq Black. So I guess we have 4 different quarterbacks. No, none. All right, now we got a jersey here. It's 61 of 100. You think it'll be panhandling at some point? Living under a bridge like Hollywood Henderson? I know an Ohio State quarterback that transferred to Florida, to Miami. We couldn't even start. He left Ohio State. Miami took him in the, what do they call that thing? The portal. And he couldn't even beat out anybody. All right, good luck. I think we have, do we have 2 or 3 of these going right now? Football jerseys? Oh, Gold Rush football jerseys. Oh, I think we got a Drew Lock. Drew Lock, Denver Broncos. Holy cow. That's authentic, boys and girls. That's what I like about these. You never know when the authentic's going to pop up. Nike jersey. Authentic Drew Lock. Wow, that's nice. Nice authentic. Drew Lock, Broncos. Steven. He's going to be starting this year. This is his make or break year, too. Because if Teddy Bridgewater beats him out, he might as well start selling cars or whatever. Whatever quarterbacks that don't make it in the NFL do. Selling cars, selling insurance. I don't know. What do you do? Got to do something, right? Everybody's got to work. right, now we're going to take a look at some museum. Okay, museum number one was the pick your team, but that's sold out because we did a couple random teams. All right, so you get four hits per master box. Each mini box guarantees one of the cards per below. One on-card autograph, an autograph relic, a quad relic, or a relic. So there's no guarantees how many autographs you're going to get. You might get four. I guess you don't have to get any either. You're guaranteed four hits, but there's not guaranteed autographs. I don't think so. Each box has a guaranteed hit. That's it. Well, that's the average. That's what it should be. On average, you should probably get two. So I'm sure they have the same amount of autographs as they have relics. It says each mini box guarantees one of these cards below. An on-card autograph, an autograph relic, a quad relic, or a relic. So each box has one of those, but it doesn't mean they're going to have one of each in a thing. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. All right. So this is museum number three. Where'd you fly to today, Cody? Are you flying home or are you flying somewhere else? Gotcha. Well, hopefully he's recovering well. Say a prayer for him. All right, so we rolled this over a couple times. I don't know if they stopped or we still have more of this going. Well, we might as well keep rolling it over. We got some museum in the picker team. I have museum in the picker team the next couple nights. Oh, Archive Signature Series also came out today. So that's available too. Dang, they were $300 a box. I should have looked on their website. I didn't look. That's a good price. How fast did they sell out? Yeah, the baseball picker team has a museum. And Archive Signature Series. Oh, Rich, you got the Padres and the Indians. Chris with the White Sox and Twins. Cody, Angels and Pirates. Gary, Mets and Diamondbacks. JD with the Cardinals and Cubs. Rich, you have the Red Sox and Rockies. Matt Walters with the Nats and Giants. Cody, Braves and A's. Dawn, Blue Jays and Rays. JJ with the Orioles and Reds. Eric, you have the Yankees and Rangers. Chaz, the Astros and Royals. Eric also with the Mariners and Tigers. Bruce, Phillies, Brewers. Eric, Dodgers and Marlins. Yeah, they didn't. That makes sense. I didn't see your name, Sam. All right, let's see how these work. All right, our first is a quadruple relic, Xander Bogaerts, all-star for the Boston Red Sox. And Rich, you get the first hit, buddy. And Xander is to 75. They had him mic'd up, and they were talking to him while he was in the batter's box last night. Poor guy had a strikeout. Buster Posey is to 99. Hey, Carolyn, how you doing? Mookie Betts, let's play two, and Kyle Lewis. All right, now we got a regular relic. Carlos Correa, game used memorabilia. That's 42 of 50. Astros, Chaz. What up, Chaz? Somebody should send Tops the Leaf Trinity relics. Tell them to step up your game. Nice Juan Soto to 150. That was amazing, man. They got to a swing off, and he gets three pitches, and he jacks three of them out of the park. Unbelievable. Bench Marte and Nate Pearson. Yadier Molina, and that's 43 of 50. Now, I mixed these up, so this is not necessarily all from the same box. 43 of 50, Yadi. John Davey. We got a Babe. This is a brown border. It's not actually numbered, but I guess it's considered a parallel. Oh, we sold out another basketball. Good. Hey, Chris, how you doing? Sorry, we ran out on you today. Archival autograph. Cody Ewer? Ewer? That's nice silver ink. That's to 299. That's 26 of 299 for the Chicago White Sox. Chris Walters. Chris Walters shows up and gets an autograph. A rookie card, silver ink. Cody Ewer. And a Johnny Bench. Well, he's a rookie for the White Sox, so I don't know. That's all I know. They put him on a card. Oh, redemption time. Bueller. Single player signature swatch dual relic. Walker Bueller, LA Dodgers. Eric. They saved those guys for the Bowmans. Bowman draft and whatever. Votto. Judge and Cabrera. Oh, nice. Blue Jays. Kevin Biggio. Dual. Relic autograph. That's 165 of 271. This is a signature swatch dual relic. This is what we hit of that redemption card there of Buehler. He's got the Blue Jays. Nice one. Dawn, what's up, Dawn? Kettle Marte for the Diamondbacks. Ron Santo. Scherzer. And the best pitcher in baseball. These were just random boxes. The picker team is going to be a fresh case. I got six boxes from one of the distributors, and that's what these are from. Nice Brady Singer quad relic, Kansas City Royals. Chaz. What's up, buddy? I thought you wanted to stay home.
Okay. How are you doing?
Nate Pearson, rookie card. Angelo's in the house. Oh, there's a canvas collection. Gleyber Torres. Why are you shaking him? Oh. Well, they're deflated, so they last, so the thing, whatever. Another canvas collection. Mike Soroka. And that's the 300 for the Braves. So we actually got four autographs and four relics. Cody, it's not Acuna, nice Soroka, 300, beautiful silver ink, archival autograph. Angelo woke up yesterday at 8:35 at night, and he's still awake. So Angelo's not touching anything. Anthony Rizzo. 150. He stayed up all night playing video games. And then he stayed up all day. He actually came to work with me today for 4 hours. Was about to pass out. Went home. Thought he was going to fall asleep. And he got back on the Xbox and woke right up. Canvas collection. Frank Thomas, the Big Hurt. All right, so that was a little two-boxer. That was our first touch of museum. Let's do a recap. I think we got another one coming right after it, too. My boy. Yeah. I need to get him up at 7 in the morning so he gets back on the day schedule. All right, Rizzo to 150, Pearson, Marte, Bato, Bench, and Ruth parallels. We got the Soto to 150 and the Posey to 99. We did get two canvas collections. Gleyber Torres and Frank Thomas. We got four relics. Brady Singer, beautiful quad. Yadier Molina, and that's the 50. Correa was also the 50. And then the Xander was the 75. Four autographs. We got the Mike Soroka archival autograph, silver ink, the 300. Kevin Biggio, And that's a dual signature swatch. A redemption. Walker Buehler dual signature swatch. Or, yeah. Swatch dual relic autograph. Sorry. Cody Hauer. Hoer. I don't know. How do you say his name? Anybody know this guy? I never saw him before. Now I got to look him up. 26 of 299. Chicago White Sox rookie pitcher. All right, so Museum 4 is next, so we are running it back. I usually understand what you say, JJ, but I don't know that one. Gotta roll the H a little more. Gotta roll the H. What's that? Oh, Hewer? Hewer. Wes got it. He explained it to me. Sometimes I'm a little slow on the intake. I've heard the last name like Hauer. Maybe it's just an odd spelling for Hauer. Are there any White Sox fans here? He's pitching in Birmingham for the White Sox. He's 25 years old. He's 6'5", 200. He's picked 168th. Oh, his stats, he's 4-1 this year. I guess he's a reliever. He's got 36 strikeouts and 35 innings. All right. All right, Craig, you got the Braves and the Indians. Sam, the Phillies and the Brewers. Craig, also with the Nationals and the Pirates. Cody, you have the Mariners and Giants. Kat has the Padres and Rays. Rich, you have the Dodgers and Royals. Millie with the Red Sox and Rangers. Rich also with the Orioles, Diamondbacks. Millie with the White Sox and Twins. Kat, Angels and Rockies. Eric, Astros, Reds. Sam, Mets and Tigers. Cody, Cardinals and A's. Eric, Blue Jays and Marlins, and James Rienzo, you got the Yankees and Cubs. Good luck. All right, Bigfoot, Lucas Giolito. That That's a fat card. That's 12 of 35 for the White Sox. The White Sox get us rolling, Millie. Little sock. Cronenworth. This guy's having a good year. Bregman, Williams, and Cronenworth again. Little dual relic. Dual player, dual relic. 23 of 35, Castellanos and Moustakas. And Castellanos is really just... since day one, he's been lighting it up. The Reds get a nice little hit there. Eric Adams. Devin Williams for the Brewers. Brian Hayes rookie card. Is that Cal Ripken? That's got to be right. Cal Ripken Jr., Canvas Collection. There you go, Rich. Wow. Look at that beauty. Ryan Mountcastle, rookie card, archival autograph with the silver ink. And that's 193 of 200. Ask and you shall receive. Nice box you picked out, Wes.
And random. Don't forget the random I did.
He did the random and the box. He doubly hooked you up. Ryan Mountcastle. Wes is back on the Rays trail. George Brett, and that's to 50 for the Royals. Even your second teams are getting hits. George Brett to 50, number parallel. Yankees are on the board. Little Luke Voit. That's the 300 with the silver ink. You're going to start yelling, I'm coming, Elizabeth? Old Sanford and Son. Luke Voit. Yankees. James Rienzo. Congratulations, James. All right, Ted Williams. Nice, Indians, Jose Ramirez. That's a triple relic. We went Indians. Craig. $199. You didn't watch Sanford and Son when you were a kid? There's Ohtani to 150, Shohei, reinventing the game. Red Fox. Nice for the Twins, Canvas Collection, Kirilloff. I don't remember, maybe. It was probably on black and white, my TV back then. Probably didn't have a color TV. Okay. And what about the regular ones? Oh, look at this. Oh, that's nice. Vlad Sr., Juan Soto, Max Scherzer, and the Hawk, Andre Dawson. Nice quad. That's 6 of 75 for the Nats. Craig Craddock again. All right, so we'll do it at one box of each at 425. If there's 20 spots, be 21 a spot, something like that. Okay. 24 spots. And do it at 19 a spot. Or do 12 at 38. Another Mountcastle. This one's numbered to 150. Acuña. The kid, Ken Griffey. The kid doesn't look like a kid anymore, huh? Did you see him at the All-Star game? He looked like a granddad. Another hit for the Yankees. There you go, James. Gerrit Cole. Triple relic. $15 of $99. Carlos Correa. Yeah, he's the man now. He's not the kid anymore. Devin Williams for the Brewers. Sam Kessler, you're on the board, Sammy boy. That is the 75. So again, we did get four relics and four autographs. Matt Chapman. Yeah. All right. Let's do a little recap. This was number four. Hey, what's wrong with the dad bod? Matt Chapman, Carlos Correa, Mountcastle was the 150, Ted Williams, Devin Williams, Cronenworth. We did get a Cal Ripken canvas collection, a George Brett to 50, Otani to 150, and then Kirilov canvas collection. Devin Williams. The 75. This is nice. I like this. The Hawk, Guerrero, Soto, and Scherzer. Wow. 75. And the dual, Castellanos and Moustakas, the 35. And the Giolito, Bigfoot, the 35. We got four autographs. We got Gerrit Cole to 99. Nice triple. Jose Ramirez, also a nice little triple. That's $1.99 for the Cleveland Indians. No. I have a lawn guy. I haven't mowed a lawn in a while. This is Florida. Nobody mows their own lawn. Luke Voit, the 300. And the sick hit Ryan Mountcastle, the 200. All right. Now we're going to check out the basketball. All right, who's ready for some basketball? This is going to be fun. All right, so looking at the cover, it's one autographed basketball per box. Kobe Bryant's in here. Zion Williamson, Luka, Harden, Simmons, and Curry are on the cover. But there's an amazing checklist. So this is Gold Rush basketball number one. So what we're doing, we have a 70 checklist name. So to make it quicker and fairer, everybody's picking one. We're selling 14 spots, and then you get four, whatever. So you can get four amazing players because, I mean, JJ took Dr. J, and he's got Jabbar and Harden. That's pretty good. Dawn took Kobe. I'd love to hit that Kobe, man. He's also got, she's got Kevin Durant. Luke has Zion. He's got Garnett as well. Derek, you have Ewing. And you got Kevin McHale and Iverson. Justin, you have Curry. And you have Porzingis, Penny, Howard, and Markkanen. I guess that's pretty good. Eric Adams went for the Elijah one. He got Embiid, Trae Young, the glove. Wow. Borden took Ja Morant. He's got Mutombo, Dame, and David Robinson. So, I mean, this is an amazing checklist. I got 10 cases of this. So we have 40 basketballs coming. So hopefully we're going to get some big hits out of those 40 basketballs. Jay took R.J. Barrett. We also got Dirk, Jason Tatum, and Ingram. J.J. with Luka. You got Dumars, Walt Frazier. Oh, man, that'd be cool. Dominique Wilkins. Wow. Eric Adams with Larry Bird. Magic Johnson didn't even get picked in the top 14. Are you kidding me? Kobe White and Dwayne Wade. What a draw, Eric. Sean has Isaiah Thomas. Jim Boeheim, really? All right. Drexler, King, and Simmons. Beav has Jason Kidd. I guess that's Tracy McGrady. Says Tracy McGray. Klay Thompson, Hachimura, Bob Cousy's in this too. Wow. Derek Vogelmore took Shaq. He's got Chris Paul West, Oscar Robertson, and Lonzo Ball. Holy cow. That's not the Pistons, Isaiah Thomas. Are you joking? And Borden took Giannis. He's got Maxey, Dennis Rodman. Oh, by the way, Dennis Rodman was in Fort Lauderdale the other day. Yeah, he lives, I guess, at a hotel on the beach. He was there in his pajamas. My daughter had lunch next to him. All right. Oh, really? I didn't realize B Square was right on Las Olas. We went to, okay, this one's deflated. I don't know if they're all going to be deflated. All right. That's the autograph. Oh. Oh, my goodness. You got to look this up. Go to Beckett Authentication. Oh, Dwight Howard. Okay, it's on the bag. Sorry. Dwight Howard is the first basketball. Eric Adams. Yeah, it looks like a T. So I don't know. It says T. Oh, that's a D. Okay, I was thinking T, but that's a D. And I guess that's Howard. Now, obviously, a lot of these come deflated, so they have a longer shelf life. If you're going to display it, you could blow it up and, you know, put it in a display or whatever. But I think that's the reasoning. All right, Eric Adams, you get the first basketball, Dwight Howard. All right, here we go. Basketball number two. Now, we did sell out another one of these today. We'll do this another one tomorrow. Or maybe two tomorrow. I don't know. You guys tell me. We hit a Kobe Bryant. We're going to go crazy. All right, well, this one says right on top who it is. Kristaps Porzingis. And this is wrapped. We hit his jersey yesterday. Where's his autograph? Are you kidding me? The autograph is inside. You can't even see his autograph. Ay, caramba. The autograph, I guess, is, I don't know why they would wrap it where you can't see the autograph. That makes no sense. I could undo it. I mean, I'm sure the autograph, it says it's certified. The thing is there. My love is gone. Who hit the Porzingis? Justin. Back of a tape job. All right, I'm not messing with this anymore. Sorry. Porzingis. Congratulations, Justin Satoff. Knocking my camera around. It was a game of operation I lost. All right, so we're going to go into Museum 5 now. After Museum 5, we got the baseball picker team. And then Museum 1. We got more basketballs. Multi-sport jerseys. I don't have that sheet. Oh, okay. Tape is all right. I guess I need some tequila, but I'll have to wait a little while. Did get the best of me. I just don't get why they would wrap it like that. Nah, not till I'm done. What's up, buddy? Lollipop from. No. James is slacking. He hasn't brought any snacks lately. Get on him. Perfection to you, perfection. No. I was going to just break till 9:30 and let James finish, but since Angelo's here, I don't know, we'll see. Maybe I'll still let James finish. All right, so Museum 5. JD, you got the Nats and the Rangers. Chris with the Astros and Diamondbacks. Carolyn, you're in here. Cardinals and Reds. Cody with the Padres and Royals. Carolyn also with the Phillies and Twins. Andrew, you have the Dodgers and Brewers, Eric with the Angels and Tigers, Tony Navarro, Blue Jays and Indians, Carolyn, Mets and Pirates, Dawn, Braves and Marlins, Chris, Orioles and A's. Oh, Carolyn, you got the Yankees too, and the Rays. How do you like that? Wes, Mariners and Cubs, Eric, Red Sox and Rockies, Hunter, White Sox and Giants. If the Astros had a sense of humor, they would put like a buzzer for a relic. Wow, there you go, Carolyn. Wow, nice. Judge, Stanton, Torres, and Sanchez, 42 of 75. Quad relic. It's a good start. Ozzy Albies, you're yawning more than me.
This is my inhaler. That's why. Oh. I'm not going to die at all.
Oh. Yeah, no, I had the feeling. I was having a hard time with breathing. The Braves get one. Acuna, Albies, Freeman, and Swanson. That one's to 99. They have one of these for every team? It's pretty cool. Foreign substance. Xander Bogaerts for the Red Sox. What happened? Frank Thomas again. We had this one earlier. White Sox. Hunter. We can't load them. The commissioner was hearing it, right? At the draft the other night. That's another nice duel. We haven't got an autograph yet, but we got three nice relics so far. This is 25 of 35. Keston Ura and Christian Yelich. Brewers. Andrew. Is there any commissioner in any sport that doesn't get booed? Does Silver for the basketball, does he get booed too? I know Goodell gets booed. Oh, what's this? Oh, that is pretty cool. Nolan Ryan black and white canvas collection. It's with the California Angels there. That's a nice looking card. Angel Aviles. Wait, what's the case hit? This one? What's the case hit? Yeah, one of the four. Ah, there's a non-card. Vlad Guerrero Sr., 18 of 25. John Davey. Basically, those are the four different type of hits. So you get one hit per box. And that's a superstar showpiece, 18 of 25, Vlad Sr. So there's one quad relic a box. Is that what you're saying? My sweet angel. George Brett. I'm going to have to look at it after I'm done. Nice, Rockies, Trevor Story. $16 of $50, dual. Eric Adams, take that one. Wait, see if there's one in the other room. Because Wes was sitting there. Fernando Tatis.
Harper was a pain in the butt earlier.
Yeah, well.
I had no energy and I was just
guaranteed case at one framed auto and one jumbo relic auto. Oh, I got you. Okay. Let's go, Mets. Michael Conforto duel. Carolyn. From Fordos to 349. And Alec Bohm. Well, I promise you I'll teach you well. Lourdes Gurriel. It's a nice looking relic too. 2 of 35. Toronto Blue Jays. Tony Navarro. Meaningful material. Randy Johnson for the Diamondbacks. And that's the 99. All right, so this last should have an autograph in it. Oh, here it is. Wow. Oh, nice. Carolyn. That is sweet. Gold ink, Reggie Jackson, gold frame. 7 of 1 of 10. Mr. October himself. Oh, man, that's awesome. Have 2 glasses of wine now, Carolyn. Let's go. She was so bummed out today because she couldn't get the Yankees in the pick your team. And she got lucky and got him in the random team. And wow, that's amazing. What an amazing hit. Oh, excuse me. All right, so let's do a little recap. Who are you fighting with? Kershaw, Bohm, Albies, Brett, Freeman, Bogarts, Albies, Frank Thomas canvas collection. This is pretty sick. Black and white, Nolan Ryan for the Angels. Then we got a Randy Johnson to 99. All right, so for the relics, we got a Gurriel game used to 35. We got a dual Hiura and Yelich to 35. Then we got 2 quads, Freeman, Acuna, Albies, and Swanson. And that was to 99. And then the Yankees got a Judge, Sanchez, Torres, and Stanton to 75. Oh, well, yeah, it's luck. You got lucky. We got the Trevor Story to 50, dual. Gorgeous. 2 great hits in this break. This is the nicest one so far, for sure. Guerrero, 18 of 25. Nice Conforto duel. That was 349. Oh. Okay, pull over, Carolyn. I don't want you getting into any accidents. Sick case hit. Reggie Jackson, 1 of 10. Wow. Love it. All right, baseball, pick your team. Is next. We're on number 65. All right, we got another box of museum in here. And it's still an 8-boxer. We got a brand new series that came out today as well. Topps Archive signatures. I'll give you a 1-minute break, guys. 1-minute break. All right, so we got a bigger 8 boxer coming up. Oh, refreshing the phone. I got you. I'll leave that in there. Problem with Facebook, which it's been a great avenue for us to get all these kind of breaks and stuff done, but we really don't have any control over the page. I can't put what I want where I want it. You know what I mean? So basically, we're sort of at that mercy. We can make announcements. We can do pin one to the top. You know, we could use hashtags. But when you have 8-10 breaks going, I don't know, it's confusing. I can't even find it half the time. Thank God for Wes and James. Oh, I thought she wanted help. I didn't know you needed that kind of help. You don't need Breakers Anonymous. Get out of here. Not on MySpace. All right, so we got the big pick your team coming up right now. On the stairway. Chance on the stairway. All right, here we go. Baseball picker team. Good luck, everybody. Rich doesn't know what to say to that. Jonathan Hughes, Philadelphia Phillies. Hidden gem. Royce Lewis, Minnesota Twins. Shane. I think this is Shane's first Facebook break with us. Welcome, Shane. Royce Lewis, Prospect Materials. Randy Carter Vargas. Elvin Gonzalez, and that is to 99, die cut, DPL, JJ. That's not an uncommon name. Diamondbacks again, Liam Norris. Jake Eater is a short print prism for the Marlins. DJ George. I meant Haskins. What was more common when we were younger? I don't think anybody names their kid Carolyn anymore. Nobody names their kid John. My name is dying. It used to be very popular. Now it's nobody names their kid John. Jackson Coots for the Nationals. Here you go, Brian. Okay. Max Meyer, Marlins, first round material. DJ George. Die cut Tucker. Ooh, PCA, what was that? PCA is to 80, die cut. The autographs are usually backwards in the pack. This one was forwards. That's what threw me off. New York Mets again, 80, Greg Wolf. The other autograph is backwards. It is a die cut as well, though. And that's 36, Tyler Keenan, Seattle Mariners. There you go, Chris. DPL, Juan Sanchez, and that's the 149, JJ. Tyler Gentry, Kansas City Royals. You think they have an ulterior motive, Rich? You might get traced back to something. Cole Henry to 24. Die cut for the Nats. You don't want anybody knocking on your door, calling you daddy. Oh, nice start. Yellow, that's going to be to 10. St. Louis Cardinals pitcher Jake Woodford, 10 of 10. Chase, Jake Woodford, 10 of 10. Adrian Morjon, San Diego Padres. Padres are hot in this. John Davey. He's in the military. He's probably been a lot of places. This box is bothering me. Let's just get it out of the way. So this is the retired player edition. It's one encased autograph per box. Look at that right there. Ichiro 101. Ichiro's on the cover too. And we did get a 101. That's what I remember about this. You get a lot of 101s. This is a hit parade, one of one of Gary Sheffield for the Yankees. Carolyn, have a night. That is pretty cool. Chef. Well, this is the picker team, so you get who you... This is not a random... Nice, Ke'Bryan Hayes. It's a hot rookie prism. Yeah, she pulls over on the side of the road, I guess. I don't know. I don't know how she does it. Jonathan Stever, White Sox. There you go, Wes. That's a cracked ice autograph. Stever to 25. Rich doesn't like too many people. He's a hater. Scooble and Marchand. Especially if you're from Miami. Ooh, redemption time. Yordan Alvarez, moonshot signature, Astros. There you go, Eric. That's what I said. I said you hate everybody. I didn't say you discriminate. Swanson, Flaherty. Azure is a Nelly Cruz moonshot. Ooh, a little zebra action. Giancarlo Stanton, silver. And Trent Grisham for the Padres, JD. Do we have to guess, or are you going to tell us? That's Cameron. Good, buddy. How you doing? You wide awake? Did you sleep at all? Tricolor Scherzer. Yankees again, Esteban Florio. Rich, Rich is about to get married, Carolyn. All right, here we go. Let's do Inception. This is a fat pack. Eddie Rosario for the Twins. And behind the Dylan Carlson green parallel is Nick Heath, Kansas City Royals, and that's the 99. Brendan. Is that a fact? That's pretty funny, Rich. Robert Hassel, San Diego Padres, JD, Silver Flesh, Tanner Burns, Cleveland Indians, Thomas, Oslivas Basabi, Texas Rangers, we got three base in a row, DJ George, oh, look at that for the Cardinals, Dylan Carlson, 10 of 15 for the Cardinals. There you go, Chase. Nice one, buddy. Detroit Tigers. Rich, you're on the board. Dylan Dingler. And the LA Angels get one. Randy. Deshaun Knowles. And that's a purple to 25. I'm getting hungry. You want to do a museum? After this. I don't know why I'm hungry. I ate before I came here.
I saw the chicken.
I mean, I didn't eat a lot, but I ate. Slade Ciccone, Diamondbacks again, 35 of 50. AJ. Aurelius Martinez. That's a sick patch. Look at that bad boy. Five color Martinez for the Blue Jays. There you go, Rich. Patrick Bailey, 10 of 25, little laundry tag for the Giants. Jason Gonzalez, what's up, Jason? How you doing, buddy? 10 of 25, Jason. Laundry tag, Patrick Bailey, rookie catcher. Well, and Carolyn again, Antonio Caballo, 12 of 50, New York Yankees. That same patch? That's a nice patch. I haven't seen that one before. Miguel Vargas, Dodgers. There you go, Ryan. 4 of 25. Vargas. Last patch looks sick too. Wow. DJ George. Heston Kerstad. Number 2 pick in the draft. 48 of 75. What a sick little patch that is. Beautiful. Kerstad. That's nice. Yes, son. Do what? This is as soon as I'm done with these two packs, I'm going to do a recap and then James is going to take over and we're going home.
Okay.
Yeah, they're amazing. William Contreras, Atlanta Braves autograph, Gary Cook. It's a baseball mixer. Justin Verlander to 250. Nice Jazz rookie. What's up, Chase? Jacob DeGrom. Well, baseball has more variety and more hits than football. Football, you can get bigger hits sometimes, but baseball is, you know, has more consistent, I guess. I don't know how to explain it. Chris Bryant to 199. Just watch this recap when we're done. You're going to see how many pile of autographs is pretty high. Josh Donaldson's a refractor. There's our second autograph. Now, James Karinchak. This is the 99. Didn't he used to be an Angel? I guess he's an Indian now. Thomas. Josh Bell. Look at that. Low number. 5 of 5 for the Nats. Brian Robbins. What's up, Brian? Where you been, buddy? Five of five, Josh Bell. Nice. Jazz Chisholm. Silver. Rookie card for the Marlins. Nice. Angels. Randy. It's a die cut Trout finest career. Number 9. Number 9. Nolan Arenado to 150. He looked annoyed that they wanted to interview him as the game was about to start. Anthony Rizzo. All right, last pack of finest. Then we're going to finish off with museum. Then we're going to get a recap. Then museum number one, pick your team, is coming up next. James is going to take over and lead you through that. Brian Hayes, rookie card. And I believe after that, we have another basketball break and a multi-sport break. And then museum number six. So we still got four or five breaks that are already sold out. And, you know, whatever else happens can still happen. I'm sure we got more stuff available. Beyond these walls. All right, let's go. Let's get some sick hits. And the Rays. Chris Archer, really? Primary pieces. This is a quad to 75. Biebs. It's the first Rays hit tonight in this break. Ozzy Albies, man, this guy's ripping the ball. Jackie Robinson, Juan Soto, and Kirby Puckett. Nice Trout. Meaningful material, game used memorabilia. Two color patch to 35, Mike Trout. Randy. Brady Singer is to 50 for the Royals. Brandon. Alec Bohm, rookie card. It's a fresh case, so. Oh, Orioles again. Look at that. DJ George, let's go, buddy. Triple. Ryan Mountcastle. This is the first day we haven't sold out a Trinity break since it came out. How many are left in Trinity? Oh, wow. Trinity's cold. Museum release day. Nobody wants Trinity. Up some more 180s. Beautiful map castle. 199 of 199. Signature swatch triple relic autograph card. There's 11 teams left. It's on the website. It's gonna go. It's just a release night for a museum, so most people are focusing on other breaks. I mean, we've been doing that every day for, 10, 12 straight days? We did 46 breaks of it already. Nice canvas collection. That's Ichiro. Chris Walters. Look at this sick hit. Finish it off. Wow. Pittsburgh Pirates, Cabrian Hayes. Let's go. Silver ink to 300. Jeff Whitworth. Can't get better than that. For the Pirates, anyway. I guess unless there's Roberto Clemente. Joe Mauer. All right, the last couple base cards. All right, so let's do a recap. Nice baseball picker team. We'll do something similar tomorrow. I might switch a box or two up. All right, for parallels, Mauer, Brett, Albies, Cabrian Hayes, Rizzo, Arenado, Chisholm, Donaldson, Bryant, DeGrom, Verlander, Carlson, Rosario, Max Scherzer. Cameron, Stanton, Cruz, Swanson, Flaherty, Skubal, Marchand, Hayes, Tucker, Eater. We got the Cole Henry die cut to 24, the Jake Woodford to 10, the Trent Grisham Zebra, and the Josh Bell 5 of 5. Nice. Mike Trout, Brady Singer to 50, and then the Ichiro Canvas Collection. All right, for relics, nice Mike Trout to 35, Chris Archer to 75, Esteban Florio, Adrian Morjon, Max Meyer, first round material, and Royce Lewis. Look at this pile of autographs. Nice break. We got the sweet Cabrian Hayes to 300, rookie card archival autograph, silver ink. Ryan Mountcastle, I mean, you can't do much better than that for rookies. Cabrian Hayes and Mountcastle. Mountcastle was the 199. We got Karinchak to 99, Contreras. Look at this beautiful Kerstad, the 75. Gorgeous hit. Vargas, the lone hit for the Dodgers, 25. Yankees got a Caballo. Patrick Bailey was the 25, the laundry tag. Aurelvis Martinez, nice five-color patch, Blue Jays. And then Slade Ciccone for the Diamondbacks. Deshaun Knowles, Angels. Dylan Dingler, Tigers. Nice Carlson for the Cardinals. That's the 15. Wow. Basabe, Rangers. Burns, Indians. Hassel, Padres. Nick Heath to 99 for the Royals, Moonshot Signature Redemption, Jordan Alvarez for the Astros. Jonathan Stever, nice hit for the White Sox, and that one's to 25. Then we got the Gentry to 210. Sanchez for the DPL, Keenan to 36. PCA was to 80. Coots for the Nats, Liam Norris. Elvin Gonzalez to 30. Jonathan Hughes for the Fightin' Phils, and we got a 1-of-1 Gary Sheffield. What a beauty. Hit parade. 1-of-1 autograph for the Yankees. All right. Now we're going to jump into museum number one. This is a half case. Again, this is a fresh case. James is going to take over for you. Nice fresh case in museum. So the first half of this case is for number one. The second half is number two. And I'll see you guys tomorrow night. Everybody enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you. All right, thanks, James. Good luck.
All right, what's up, everyone? How are we doing tonight? See you later, man. Appreciate it.
Here every day. I'm just not always here at night.
All right, here we go. Here is fresh case for museum, guys. What's up, Kaylin? How are we doing tonight? Here is our six boxes. Get this place all situated again. It was a one-on-one kind of night last night for sure. We were on fire last night. I think we pulled like 8 or 9 one-on-ones last night. Ryan had a sweet, authentic Tatis Jr. jersey as well. It was quite the Tuesday night. So I watched Sean do a little of these in the other room. Fresh case, we do for some hits. I think all the other ones he did were from loose boxes, if I'm not mistaken. Really make you work for these, huh? So this is pick your team number one. Pick your team number two, I think, has about 11 teams available on the website still. We'll see how it goes. We'll try to push it a little more tomorrow as well for those of you that bought into it. I think tomorrow's just me and John. So between the two of us, we'll get it moving. Smokes, a lot of boxes. All right, could be a faster way. Yeah, this is the half case. Pick your team. Number two is a half case as well on the website. Like I said, I had 11 more teams left in that one. Once number two goes or gets really close to selling out, we'll post another one. Yeah, a couple of those teams are really popular. Definitely going to go first as soon as we post them. Yankees go first all the time. Yeah, this is quite the workout. I wasn't ready for this one. I thought John did this one already. I thought I got to walk into a two-box random to your team. Little did I know. All right, hopefully well worth it here, guys. We need some big hits for the people. All right, final box. Let's do this. Ryan, don't tell my secrets here. Still can't get in your good graces even after that Tatis jersey last night. I see how it is. All right. We are all set here. Good luck, everyone. Let's do this. First hit, Nelson Cruz, 91 of 99, primary pieces, Minnesota. That's going to be Zach, got his twins. Oh, feeling a lot of these are going to be 180s here. There you go, Nelson Cruz, 91 of 99. Congrats, Zach. Yelich, Yount. Kershaw and Alec Bohm, rookie there. I'll take second to John any day. John's the man here. Let's go, Vlad Jr. The triple relic auto. That is 112 of 124. The signature swatches triple relic autograph card. Toronto Blue Jays, Rich Haskins. Your All-Star Game MVP, Vlad Jr. One more time, Rich. 112 of 124, sir. Congrats. So I got a polar bear. Xander Bogaerts, Buster Posey, and Ricky Henderson. Get a canvas collection up next. Is that the Wizard? Ozzie Smith, the Wizard of Oz. Canvas Collection Reproduction Card. This is with the Cardinals. Just happens to be in Dodger Stadium, it looks like. St. Louis. That's going to be DJ. I said DJ. And look at Casey Mize, 87 of 200. Archival autographs, Detroit, Alex. I sit on the Casey Mize, Alex. We got another Vlad Jr. and DeGrom and Johnny Bench. I was waiting for that. The Dodgers logo in the back. All right, Bo Sox. Meaningful material. Rafael Devers, 3 of 25. That's going to be Eric. Three of 25, Eric's on your meaningful material, Devers. So I also got a Sam Huff, rookie for the Rangers. That is 51 of 99, Texas. That's going to be Brody. Also got a Brady Singer, Ron Santo, and Max Scherzer. What's up, Brian? How are we doing tonight? Oh, we got a booklet in here, guys. Momentous material, dual jumbo patch, autograph, relic, book card. Wow, Rockies, momentous material. You got Larry Walker and Todd Helton. Colorado, that's going to be Bruce. 5 of 5, Bruce. The momentous material, dual jumbo patch, autograph, relic card. Larry Walker and Todd Helton. 5 of 5, Bruce. Great hit right there. Take a look at this one more time for the people. All right, we also got a Carlos Correa, Sammy Sosa. And Sammy. Jackie Robinson hiding out for the Dodgers and Sam Huff rookie. We've had a couple good nights here, Brian. That's for sure. All right, Bo Sox again. Bobby Dalbec, 39 of 200. The archival autographs. Let's go to Eric. Harper checking in, 103 of 150. Phillies, that's going to be Jamie. Harper to 150, Jamie. Followed up with a Ty Cobb, Anthony Rizzo, and Randy Arozarena. Our first, Luis Robert. Go ahead and cut to the primary pieces. 11 of 75, Kansas City Royals, Brady Singer. Ryan the Great Gamsby. Helping us close out the break, guys. That is a primary pieces quad relic, Brady Singer for the Royals. Congrats, Ryan. 11 of 75 again. Minnesota Twins, that's going to be Zach, 26 of 99, Alex Kirilloff. Again, Zach nabbed his Twins in the break tonight. Another Luis Robert, Ichiro, and Devin Williams. All right, last pack of box two. Juan Soto's in the house. So is Aaron Judge and Gleyber Torres, 25 of 35. Yankees, that'll be Jamie. Hi, Jamie. Dual meaningful material relic card. Aaron Judge, Gleyber Torres, 25 of 35. There's Ian Anderson. Our Juan Soto, Kirby Puckett. And we get another canvas collection. Looks like Bryce Harper makes a second appearance. That's Jamie with the Phillies as well. Here you go, Jamie. You got Bryce. No Dodgers logo in the back of that one. Ryan. All right, the fish are on the board. Monty Harrison, Miami Marlins. That's going to be DJ. DJ's hitting with the Marlins a lot lately, guys. It's another one here, the dual relic Monty Harrison auto. It is 160 of 349, DJ. Signature Swatches dual relic autograph, Monty Harrison. Kyle Lewis. Cole, Arenado, and two Arenados. Doubling up cards. Another archival autographs. This time we're going to Houston. 147 of 200. Yuli Gurriel. Eric. Randy Johnson for the Diamondbacks, 69 of 150. That'll be Royce. Jose Ramirez, Javi Baez, and another canvas collection. New York Yankees. That is Jamie. Roger Maris. There you go, Jamie. Both Sox with another one, looks like. Rafael Devers, 80 of 99. Eric having a great break here with the Red Sox. Okay. There you go, Eric. Primary pieces, quad relic, Rafael Devers. That's to 99. And that, we got the Cubs, Javi Baez, 17 of 50. That's going to be Craig. All right, Miguel Cabrera, Frank Robinson, and we got a Blake Snell. Miami Marlins with a meaningful material, Jorge Alfaro, 19 of 50, and that'll go to DJ. And Ernie Banks, Freddie Freeman, Joey Bart, rookie, and Byron Buxton. All right, that is three boxes down, three to go. Boston Red Sox again. Rafael Devers, a meaningful material, 48. I can't tell if that's 48 or 46. It's to 50. Rafael Devers going to Eric and the Bo Sox with the meaningful materials. And after that, Freddie Freeman, Mike Schmidt, Shane Bieber, and David Ortiz. I think we're pretty close. He is all over the place here. All right. Andrés Giménez, looks like this is for the Mets, 27 of 200. That's going to be Eric. Eric W this time, not Eric A. Eric W has the Mets. So there you go, Eric, congrats. Giménez, 27 of 200. The archival autograph card. Frank Robinson, Vlad Guerrero Jr., Pete Alonso, and Christian Yelich. Oh, we got some Dodgers in the house. Let's go Gamsby, 35 of 99. The quad, Cody Bellinger, Mookie Betts, Clayton Kershaw, and Corey Seager. Notice we're missing Gavin Lux on here. Shame. My boy Lux is not making an appearance. Nice hit, Ryan. Again, it is 35 of 99. Primary pieces quad relic card. We got Blake Snell, Barry Larkin, Gleyber Torres, and Nick Madrigal. Forever in my starting lineup the rest of the year. Yankees with another canvas collection hit. Don Mattingly. It's going to go to Jamie again. And going to Philly, you got a Scott Rolen. That's going to be Jamie as well. $54 of $199, Jamie. On the Scott Rolen Signature Swatchers Dual Relic Autograph. Baltimore gets the Mountcastle, 42 of 99. That's going to be Rich. We got a Bobby Dalbec rookie and Tatis Jr. Turning into a Philly night here. That's Rhys Hoskins, 3 of 25, and that'll be Jamie again. There you go, Jamie. Rhys Hoskins, Signature Swatches triple relic autograph card, 3 of 25. Arenado, Ripken Jr., Bo Bichette, and Derek Jeter. Next Next cannabis collection going to Houston, looks like. Jordan Alvarez. I believe that is Eric A. It is with the Astros. And we're going back to Philly with Jamie and Bryce Harper, 46 of 75, primary pieces, quad relic. Congrats again, Jamie. That's 75. Let's get the Jackie Robinson, the Babe Ruth, and the Joey Votto. Meaningful material in New York with the Yankees as Gleyber Torres, 32 of 35. Jamie with the Yankees. You guys understand why they're one of the first teams to go. Gleyber Torres is back again, 131 of 150 for Jamie and his Yankees. We got a Hank Aaron, Anthony Rendon, and Dylan Carlson, rookie. Here we go. Wow. Rich freaking Haskins. 6 of 10, Mike Trout. Let's go, Rich. Holy smokes. What about that Angels investment, sir? Museum-framed autograph card, Mike Trout. Let's go. That is what I'm talking about. Holy smokes. What else am I missing? What else do you guys want? Wow. No way that just happened. Six of 10. Rich, you want this just in a top loader? This will have to go on Instagram later as well. We're not done yet, Brian. Want to touch it? All right. I always want to double check with you guys. I wasn't sure with the gold frame if you wanted a one touch or not. So I'll gladly put this away for you. All right, there we go, guys. Now we can take a better look at it. Mike Trout, 6 of 10 right there. Beautiful gold auto, gold frame, museum framed autograph card. That's what I was afraid of. Yeah, it's on card. Let's see. Thank you. Yeah, it's all right, Rich. It's too big for a 130, but it's too loose in a 180. I think a sleeve and a top loader is probably best for it. I had it on 180 for a second. It's a little loose. I tried to put it on 130. It would sit too high for it to close. I think for the safety of it, top loader, it's snug in there. It's protected. That's it, buddy. Yeah, that thing's gorgeous. All right, where were we? Someone said we still need Ohtani. All right, we got Gerrit Cole, Bryce Harper, Cody Bellinger, and Randy Johnson. All right, Frankie Lindor. Going back to Colorado, we were earlier today. That is a Trevor Story, still a Rocky for now. See if someone makes a move for him here before the trade deadline. All right, we're going to Colorado again. That is Bruce, 141 of 199. Bruce, Trevor Story, signature swatches, triple relic autograph card. Barry Larkin, 68 of 150, Cincinnati Reds. I'll put Alfredo on the board. There's the Frankie Lindor, Mountcastle rookie, and Trey Turner. Astros and Eric A. are getting another one. Alex Bregman, 21 of 25, primary pieces, quad relic. Blake Snell, Ian Anderson, Sam Huff rookie, and Alex Kirilloff rookie. All right, here we go. We got a redemption. Who's it going to be? Andrew Vaughn, Chicago White Sox. Rich Haskins. Archival autograph, Andrew Vaughn of the Chicago White Sox, going to Rich. Also got Aaron Judge, Ernie Banks, Kyle Lewis, and Aaron Judge again. All right, here we go, guys. Last pack. Good luck, everyone. We have, Seattle Mariners with the Ken Griffey Jr. canvas collection. Seattle's going to be Kenny tonight. How you doing, Kenny? And the Yankees with the meaningful material. That's Aroldis Chapman, 21 of 25. And that'll go back to Jamie. Finishing up, we have Miguel Cabrera, Harmon Killebrew, and Mookie Betts. All Trying to see what the other archival autographs were. I think all the archival autographs we hit tonight, Rich, we hit four of them. They're all to 200. All right, guys, let's do our recap here. Start off in Philly, the Blue Bryce Harper, that's to 150, as is Randy Johnson for the Diamondbacks, Barry Larkin for the Reds, and Gleyber Torres for the Yankees. Our purple is going to 99. We had Ryan Mountcastle, rookie in Baltimore, Sam Huff, rookie in Texas, and Alex Kirilloff, the rookie in Minnesota. All right, we had our canvas collection starting off in Seattle. That is Ken Griffey Jr. We had Jordan Alvarez in Houston, Don Mattingly for the Yankees, Roger Maris also for the Yankees, Harper for the Phils, and that is not a Dodger. That is Ozzie Smith doing his backflip for the Cardinals. Javi Baez, that's to 50, 17 of 50 for the Cubs. We'll check out our relics here. Yankees have Chapman to 25. The quad Bregman to 25. Yankees are back. That is a Gleyber Torres, meaning for material, to 35. Harper with the primary pieces quad to 75. Dodgers, the quad relics to 99. Boston, meaning for material, to 50. Rafael Devers. Jorge Alfaro for Miami has mean full material to 50. Rafael Devers is back to 99 this time in the quad. Yankees, a beautiful duel. Aaron Judge and Gleyber Torres, that's 25 of 35. Casey gets the Brady Singer to 75. Devers is back for the third time, I think. 3 of 25 here, meaning full material. And Minnesota gets the Nelson Cruz quad to 99. Autos, we had the Redemption Archival Autograph, Andrew Vaughn for the White Sox. Trevor Story with the Triple Relic Auto, Colorado Rockies. Phils get the Rhys Hoskins. This is to 25, the Triple Relic. They also get the Dual Scott Rolen there. That was to 199. So here's the Archival Autographs, the same that Andrew Vaughn was. That is 27 of 200, Andreas Jimenez for the Mets. Astros get Yuli Gurriel, 147 of 200. Monty Harrison for the Fish, that was to 349. Another archival autographs to 200, that's Bobby Dalbec. As is Casey Mize, that is 87 of 200 on the archival autographs. We also had a Vlad Guerrero Jr. early on, the triple to 124. We did hit a Momentous Material dual jumbo patch autograph relic book card of Larry Walker and Todd Helton. 5 of 5 for the Rockies. One more time before I put that up. And of course, the Mike Trout 6 of 10 gold on card, the gold museum framed autograph card. That is absolutely insane. Congrats, Rich, man. Happy for you. I guess give me a second. Let me put this booklet away. The Rockies. All right, let's see what we have next. All right, we're going to do multi-sport jerseys, guys. Up next, it's only a two-boxer. We only have two jerseys left, so it's a cheaper price point, two boxes. All right, we'll take a look at our rundown here. big balloons. Let's keep it going, right? All right, there's our first box, a rundown. Chris, you grabbed the first two with Ken Griffey Jr. and Wander Franco. Kyle has Mike Trout. Sean's going to Persoto and Pete Alonso. Ryan's got Cody Bellinger. Sean's back with Chipper Jones. Cody's got Tom Brady. Van, you have Acuna Jr. Sean also has Emmett Smith and Joe Burrow. Van with Tatis Jr. Don's going for Gronk. Misty has Mariano Rivera. Jason Gonzalez has Steven Stamkos. Millie, you got Allen Iverson, Barry Sanders, Alec Boehm, while Eric has Vlad Jr. and Zach Wilson. Shane, you got Barry Bonds tonight. Renee chasing that Pele. Shane's got Deion Sanders. Don with Justin Herbert. Fly Slamma Jamma going to Thomas. Adam jumping in with Larry Bird. Renee also has Earl Campbell. Adam's back with Bill Russell, Don Mattingly for Zach, and Eric with Josh Allen. All right, here we go, guys. Good luck, everyone. It feels a little light. It feels a little too light to be a football jersey. Let's see if I know what I'm talking about here. All right, good luck, everyone. It is. What's that? Something Rose Bowl MVP. '78 Rose Bowl MVP. Is that it? Football jersey? It's more purple than it looks like on my screen. Oh, it's Warren Moon. Oh, okay. Didn't look like it at first. '78 Rose Bowl MVP inscription, Warren Moon. Is a custom. First time I've seen that one. That's pretty cool. That's a nice custom too. All right, let's see who has Warren Moon. He wasn't taken, so he's on the random list of 150 people for me to look at. There he is. Looks like it's going to Cody. Not the Tom Brady you looked for, but the Warren Moon you got. Go, guys. Jersey number 2 of 2. Looks like we have Cheetah, Tyreek Hill. Indeed, it is Kansas City Chiefs with the Tyreek Hill JSA cert. Seen it several times, and that is random going to Thomas. Going for the five slam of jam. I got the Tyreek Hill instead. Still a nice hit though, bud. Congrats. Oh, they're on my keyboard. Okay. All right, up next, we got Gold Rush Basketball's number 2, guys. You got it, Thomas. Congrats, bud. We got a couple of cases of these in, so we'll run them back tomorrow. I'll see how the first one sells out. If it goes quick, we'll do another one. Just like we did tonight. Player checklist is actually pretty cool. You get a chance of a Kobe, Zion, Steph Curry, Luka, James Harden, and Ben Simmons still on there, even though he had a rough end of his playoffs. All right. Check out our rundown. All right, Rich, have a good night, buddy. Appreciate it. Have a great night. We'll see you next time. All right, JJ, jumping in with the Kobe Bryant and Dr. J. Matt, you're going Trae Young. Michael Cade, going John Morant. Don's going for Zion, while Lauren is going for Steph. Jason Gonzalez, Penny Hardaway. Adam, you're going for Giannis. Cody's got Luka. Eric's got Hakeem. Matthew, Larry Legend. Justin, you got Jason Tatum. Eddie's going for Magic. And Matthew, T-Mac. Otani Basketballs. I don't know about that one. I probably have a better chance of pulling a Deshaun Watson basketball before I pull an Otani basketball. And I better not pull a Deshaun Watson basketball. You, Gold Rush. Oh, the glove. It's on the top of the box. Got a Gary Payton. Oh, but the Sonics, Gary Payton. Look at that. There's the auto right there. Clear as day, says Gary Payton. Seattle Supersonics. All right, who's got him? Raise your hand. There he is. Cody Lewis. Nice hit. Yeah, Sherman's having a good day, isn't he? That's pretty cool. Adam Silver, the commissioner. I don't think he was the commissioner when the Sonics were around. There it is. Gary Payton. Congrats. Cody Lewis. Staying hot on the memorabilia. All right, here we go. Number 2. And this is the last one in the case. There's 4 to a case. That helps you guys choose your players tomorrow. Tomorrow will be a fresh case. Oh, Isaiah Thomas. Again, nice and legible for the people. Fanatic cert on there. Isaiah Thomas. Game replicable. All right, Isaiah Thomas was not taken. He's going to be random. That is Eric Adams. Congrats. All right, stay with me, guys. Up next, we're doing a Museum ran to team number 6. Yeah, the basketballs are cool. I can never read their autographs. It's not like the baseball or the football where I recognize it right off the bat. All right, here is our rundown. All right, John. Oh, let me fix this here. I'm going back to cards. John, you drew the Nats and the Rays. Royce has the Mariners and Pirates. Chris got the White Sox and Brewers. Brad's got the Cards and Tigers. Eric's back with the Dodgers and Cubs. Don, you have the Mets and Indians tonight, while Ryan's going for the Angels and Twins. John Davey, you got the Padres and A's. Excuse me, Craig has the Braves and Diamondbacks. Brad with the Phillies and Reds. Catherine, you got the Yankees and Giants. Russell's going Astros and Rockies. Sean's got the Red Sox and Marlins. Travis with the Blue Jays and Royals. And Jason, you got the O's and Rangers. All right, these are the, I think, the last two loose. So these aren't from the same case you guys just saw the pick your team out of. So anything is possible, I believe, with this one. Who knows? We could have another gold frame. Should we be so lucky? Same two break cards. Those were lucky for us last time. Here we go, guys. Good luck, everyone. First up, we're going to Chicago with the Cubs. That is Chris Bryant, 49 of 99 with the quad relic for the Cubs. That's going to be Eric. Kershaw, Pete Alonso, Christian Yelich, and Ian Anderson, rookie. Got a redemption. Here we go. Jeff McNeil for the Mets. So we got a single player signature Swatches dual relic autograph, Jeff McNeil for the New York Mets. And that is going to go to Don. Congrats, Don. We also had Robin Yount, Sam Huff rookie, Alex Kirilloff rookie, and Frankie Lindor. Padres, the meaningful material, that is Will Myers, 9 of 25. San Diego Padres is going to be John Davey. Into 25, John. And Ozzie Albies, 32 of 50. I'll go to Atlanta. Let's see, Atlanta is going to be Craig. Here, Craig on the board with the Ozzie Albies to 50. Meanwhile, we have the Mountcastle rookie, Trey Turner, and Harmon Killebrew. Houston Astros archival autographs, 65 of 200. Yuli Gurriel. All right, Houston's going to be Russell. Congrats, Russell, on the board. Gurriel to 200 there. Randy Arozarena, Mookie Betts, Ernie Banks. And we have a canvas collection for the Mets at the Polar Bear for Don. There it is, Pete Alonso Don, canvas collection. I'll show you box two now. All right, it's going to be the Yankees with the DJ LeMahieu, 41 of 75 with the quad. That's Catherine. That's Catherine again, DJ LeMahieu quad rock to 75. DeGrom, Kettle Marte, Nate Pearson rookie, and one more canvas collection. Looks like Seattle Mariners getting the Ichiro. That's going to be Royce. Congrats, Royce. Seattle Mariners, Ichiro Suzuki canvas collection. What's up, Chris? How we doing, man? St. Louis Cardinals, the triple, Paul DeJong. That's going to be Brad. Brad, 175 of 199. Scherzer, Mauer. George Brett and Ozzie Albies. Yeah, it's a tough one. The last break we did, two or three teams were really heavy. Looked like. Uh-oh, what do we have here? 38 of 50, Mike Trout and Mookie Betts. All right. We have to do a casserole here, probably. The Dodgers are going to be Eric. While the Angels are Ryan. Alrighty. We'll put this to the end for a casserole, guys. 38 of 50. Mike Trout, Mookie Betts. The dual meaningful material relic card for LA. You guys think about that one. Cross your fingers, get your prayers in before we do the casserole on that one. After that, we had Derek Jeter, 47 of 99. And that is going to go to Catherine. Oh, wow, really? Not meant to be tonight with Seattle. Stan the Man, Alex Bregman, and Ted Williams. All right, last pack here before the casserole. Battle for LA there. Then archival autographs. Nick Madrigal, 156 of 200. Chicago White Sox is going to be Chris. Did you see the pick your team we just did, Chris? We're at Ron Santo, Jake Cronenworth rookie, Matt Chapman, and Sixto Sanchez rookie. All All right, here we go, guys. The battle for LA. Yeah. Yes, I'm sure he is too. All right, we got Mike Trout. It's going to be 1-3-5. Mookie Betts is going to be 2-4-6. So Ryan Gamsby has the Angels. The Dodgers are going to Eric Wiesbeck. All right, 1-3-5, 2-4-6. Good luck, guys. 1-3-5. Mike Trout wins it. So that means this is going to Ryan Gamsby, who has the Angels. Congrats, Ryan. Go ahead and mark it down for you. I know, I had to do a double take. If he was torn on that one or what? All right, we're going to do a recap real quick. We do have some personals coming up after this, guys. We're going to do an archives for Michael, and then Brent's going to follow with a Leaf Metal Draft Jumbo. So stick around. We're not done yet. Our recap is going to look like this. Derek Jeter, 47/99 for the Yankees. He also had some canvas collection. That's Ichiro with Seattle. Pete Alonso for the Mets. And Ozzie Albies, that's 32/50 with the Braves. Our relics with the Mike Trout and Mookie Betts. 38/50 there. The dual meaningful material relic card went to the Angels. Congrats, Ryan, on that one. That was a dice roll. DJ LeMahieu with the quad. That's 75. Will Myers, meaningful material to 25 for the Padres. And we had another quad in Chicago with the Cubs. That is Chris Bryant, 49/99. All right, we'll check out our autos next. Chicago White Sox, 156/200, the archival autographs. That's Nick Madrigal. We also had a Paul DeJong there. The triple, 175/199, the triple relic autograph card there. Congrats, cards. Another archival autograph here. That's Yuli Gurriel for the Astros, 65/200. And we had a redemption, Jeff McNeil for the Mets. That's a single player signature swatches dual relic autograph card. All right. As promised, up next we have Michael. Michael, are you here? I think we're a couple minutes behind. We had thrown off our clock with that Trout hit earlier. Nice. All right. Cool, Michael. Here we go. A 1-of-1. I was hoping to pull a 1-of-1 in that. Maybe tomorrow. All right, everyone, stick around. Some personals coming up. This is Michael's Retired Player Edition Archive Signature Series. Here we go. Come on, big balloons. Turn back the clock. We get Jim Rice. It is 12/56. Need a good shot there for you. Doesn't want to zoom in. Focus. Jim Rice with the Red Sox. That's actually pretty cool. That's nice and old. 78. 12/56. Congrats, Michael. I'm going to put this away for you real quick. These are cool, guys. We have a couple of these up on the website, I believe, for personals, if anyone's interested. That's it. Congrats, Michael. Brent. Brent is up next. We have a Leaf Metal Jumbo. Brent. Awesome. Let's do this. Good luck, buddy. The encase card last. There we go. First up, Kellen Mond. The wave blue. My top loader's here. That's gonna be 3 of 20 on the Kellen Mond, starting us off. For that, Detroit Lions, Penny Sewell. The Mojo Black. Four of four. Come on, focus. Doesn't want to focus. Four of four. Penny Sewell. DeMonte Coxey. Coxey is going to be 9 of 30. Also have Dimitri Felton, crystal pink. Dimitri Felton, 1 of 15. Tutu Atwell, Mojo Green. A Rams hit. One of three on the 2-2 Atwell. You can see it. There's a 1 of 3. That's a nice hit. Up next, Brady White. Is 8 of 25 on the Brady White. Got the KJ Costello. This would be 15 of 40 on the Costello. Josh Johnson, Mojo Black. Yeah, he went early. I was hoping he would drop to the Chargers. I didn't think he would, though. 1 of 4. Another nice and low. Josh Johnson, Mojo Black. And our final one in the main box is Kadarius Toney for John's Giants. Tony Silver is going to be 68 of 60 on the Kadarius Toney. All right, now we have the pre-production proof. Oh, I like this one. Here we go. Miami Dolphins, Jalen Waddle, autograph pre-production proof, prismatic black, 1/1. That's a nice one right there. I think he could do big things, help Tua out a lot. Obviously, former college teammates there. Jalen Waddle, autograph pre-production proof, prismatic black, 1/1. That's a good finish to the break right there. Congrats, Brett. I do a quick recap here. I think that might be it for us, guys. Wes hasn't given me anything else at the moment, so here we go. The KJ Costello, that was to 40. Brady White, prismatic purple, to 25. Tutu Atwell for the Rams. That was to 3. 1/3. So we had 1 of them to 3, 2 of them to 4. Now 1/1. Dimitri Felton, crystal pink. That's to 15. DeMonte Coxie, that's to 30. Sewell, that was to 4. 4/4 to be exact. Kellen Mond, that was 3 of 20. And Josh Johnson, that was to 4 as well. And Kadarius Toney to 60. Of course, we had the final hit, the autograph pre-production proof, prismatic black, Jalen Waddle, 1/1, which was a great hit for the Dolphins there. All right, Grant, congrats again, buddy. Appreciate it, as always. All right, Chris, have a good night. Everyone else, thank you for getting into the break tonight. We'll be back at it tomorrow. And then didn't sell it. Obviously, we'll carry over. We're going to have another pick your team tomorrow, football, baseball. We'll have some more basketballs, a couple of random pick your teams and all that stuff in between. Appreciate it, guys. Have a great night, and we will see you later.